then read the name for the actor, so throw to a point.
Mary, our play is the most lamentable comedy and cruel death of Pyramus and Thisbe.
A very good piece of work, I assure you, and a marriage. Now, good Peter Quinn, call forth your actors by the scroll. Masters, spread yourselves.
Answer as I call you, Nick Bottom the Weaver.
Ready, and name what part I'm for, and proceed.
You, Nick Bottom, are set down for Pyramus.
And, what is Pyramus? A lover or a tyrant?
A lover that kills himself, most gallant, for love.
That should add some tears in the true performer of it. If I do it, let the audience look to their eyes. I shall move storms. I shall go condole in some measure, now to the rest. Yet my chief humor is for a tyrant. I can play Hercules rarely, a part to tear a cat in to make all sweat. The raging rocks and shivering shocks shall break the locks of prison gates, and Phoebus' call shall shine from far. Touchdown. And making more.